Hello guys, welcome to this DIY tutorial on how to make your own forge slash foundry furnace burner. Drill a hole on the back end of your reducing tee. I'm doing this in two steps, going from a 5/32 inch bit to a 5/16 inch bit. Add threads to your reducing tee using a 1/8 inch by 27 NPT tap. Check the fit of your 1/8 hex nipple. Add threads to your hex nipple by using an M6x1 metric tap. Check the fit of your Mig Welding Contact Tip. To test the flame's heat, I'll be using a steel bolt to calculate the time it takes to get red hot. My regulator is set to 30 psi, which is the maximum output of the propane regulator. Red hot in 45 seconds. I added a couple of coats of heat-resistant primer and paint to protect from rust. This step is optional. I'm adding pipe sealant to the threads to prevent gas leaks. Connect your steel nipple to your reducing tee and reducing coupling. Connect your MIG welding contact tip to your 1/8 hex nipple. Next, connect your 1/4 to 1/8 bushing to your hex nipple. Now connect your ball valve to your bushing. connect your regulator with gauge to the ball valve. Connect your 3/8 flare by 1/4 MIP adapter union to your regulator. Lastly, join your 1/8 hex nipple to the back end of the reducing tee. There you have it, your very own Forge/Foundry furnace burner. Thank you for watching. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe for more content like this.